Hello everybody, this is part 45 of my Snow Runner Michigan journey. That's right, I've just gone through that and I to take that through to save the game. Oh, wait a minute. That's interesting. I hadn't noticed that before. You got the tasks. I've been trying to activate tasks from here. Oh, what an idiot. I thought it was going to be an easy way to bloody watch it. Right, anyway, let's get to see where I was. Decide what I'm going to do. I don't think there's any more tasks on here, is there? Just the Pinewood Express, that's competition. So, what have we got in the main missions? Right, Lumberville Revival's got to be done before that. I think it's up there, with that. Right, so that's got to get to the island lake. I don't know what else we got. Oversized cargo. We kind of have to delay with the old. Can't do that until you delay with the old. Right, power lines. That's island lake. Island lake. Your Lord and Smithfield Dam. So them two are both loggy ones. Now that fuel Lord cargo container, there's a thing on the other map. Now, what I'm going to do, I'm going to open up Island Lake. I just want to check that one. I've got to pick it up, but I'll be a shit, so I've got to pick it up from there. Right then, I'm going to get to Island Lake and start opening some of that up. You're also Drummond Island. I've got to. Right then, so let's get to. Let's go straight down, I think. Right. Actually, you know what? I'm not going to use this one. I use this one just basically to, I just swap between the two places for the save, but it, I don't think that's my best scout. Let's get the ridge farm here. Yeah, I might try and get Drummond Island opened up, and also try and get some of these upgrades and stuff. Bloody hell. Shitty right there. See if we can get this fucker across. This looks dodgy, I'm not sure this is gonna cross though. That won't too bad. That's where you gotta drop the cargo off, I suppose. pavement. Oh, I think this is this empty. Well, you can still. It's not going to let me touch it. I could still flog it, couldn't I? That's where I got stuck with the. I think it was a crocodile. Right then, have a look at this. Don't really remember this, that was all. Okay, let's go and have a look at. We'll get to that watchtower first. So we have done all this on the multiplayer game, but it was a long while back. The last lot we finished was Time or something, Russian one. It's about third or fourth map, so it's been a long while since we did this. I'm sure bits of it will come back to me. Right down there. See if I can get to that other mission. Not too much trouble. Just gotta restore it. Out repair points. Obviously no point doing it just for this, but all right, well, there's an upgrade there. Let's see if I can get that. I've got a feeling I probably can't, not with this. No. It's not worth it. Is it screw something like that all? We won't be so fucking stuck. Right then, so I've got one much tower sorted. I'm a repair place in town. We might find an abandoned truck. So now I should be able to just. I don't know, maybe. Right. Let's see, so that's activated now, so I should. Yeah, that. I thought there was a bloody way to do this. What the fuck's that truck there? Can I get that? Again, probably not with this, but... So we need to go to all the ones it's activated and then I can swap between them. So I've made life harder for myself by not doing it properly when I first come across missions. But again, that's what I can do in. In the multiplex, it's gadgets go. Right. Right then, let's go. Up there and see what. See if I can get to this other watchtower. Got a feeling at some point I'm going to get this totally stuck. Got to get my trucks back, my Sitska, Tatra. I need to get them back into the garages as well. Oh, this looks a bit dodgy. Right. Right, and so let's say if see if I can do that up on the hillside stuff shouldn't be as watery, so yeah. With the small truck, I should be able to get around the trees. Well, that is a bit muddy, come on. For the Ford. See, I haven't got that one yet. Right. Deer hunt trophy. Find all upgrades in Michigan. Whee! I thought there was some I'd miss. No, there's... Oh, I found them all. I haven't collected them all. Obviously, yeah, because there's that... another one in the swampy bit out of there. We're just going to 35 minutes. Let's put that aside so I can at least use the trees if need be. Jim, local farmer, went out hunting last week, managed to get his car stuck real good in the swamp. And no over again, nothing else. No, get on the fucking road, you pillock. Might not be much of a road, but it's got to be better than just going through through a swamp. Well, let's fix this bloody card up, right. Fuel's low as well. Well, just a drop by. Pardon me. There's the watchtower. Have a look, sweet. I'm gonna come that way. This might be a step to bleeding path for this car. And summit. No, 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 it's not that way. That way. Well, while I'm here, let's see if I can get this upgrade. So that's weird, he gave me the trophy for finding all the upgrades in Michigan. But I hadn't found that fucker. And there's another island yet, so... That's a slightly broken trophy. Ray suspension. Chevrolet C70. I can come down this way as well, by the looks of it. We got now. Just gone 45 minutes, and I've got 4 watchtowers left to get. Probably not getting them all today, but I think I've opened the map pretty well. Tunnel. Ah, that must be Drummond Island. Or is this Drummond Island? No, this is Island Lakes or something. Island Lake. No! Oh, I nearly fucked that up then. Is only quite a small one, right? Let's try that way. Got a feeling it's gonna be this bloody way down here, but that looks a bit shit. I mean, if this part of the islands relatively dry like this, I might be able to get these watchtowers done. Oh, 10-minute warning. I've been up on the wrong way. Oh, I don't know. So. When it's a big rocky thing, I might be able to make it. Maybe not. Look up there, do you? Come on, you can do this. All been promoted. Trunk repair supplies for installation and all sorts of good stuff. Well, I ain't gonna get all them, but I don't think. Right. Follow all the way around here and let's get onto this little track here. No, don't fall off the cliff, you twat bag. come on. Yes. Almost. How are we doing for time? 6 minutes. Oh, not the bloody robo driver. Come on. See where this is fucking going. Oh! You know what? I think that was the best way to go. Let's get this down onto that main road. And get there, I'll probably call that a day. 3 minutes left. Come on. Oh well, right, just saved it there. I'm gonna end it there. I can pull that out later. So, didn't get any missions done, but I have opened up Island Lake. So, yeah, quite pleased with that. Think I've done a fair bit there. So I've got one mission left on Black Lake. Then I get a few more done on Smithfield Dam and start moving some stuff over to here. And all good. Right, I hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for dropping by, and I look forward to seeing you in the next episode. Take care. Hope you're having a great day. See you soon. Try a bit.